And again, we got a Phoenix and two Marauders. But we can clear it. And again, build workers during rounds. Now we upgrade the tier 3 tower to keep our souls. A better vampiric buff gives the melee units much more life regeneration. We save the minerals. Be sure to build a tier 6 tower. For round 17, very good. The summoned fiend is a very nice tank unit, and it does chaos damage. Good against round 17. You see, got enough minerals, so we get another worker. I think the game will be over soon. So right now the build order goes on with building much more Lord of Deaths. You should upgrade the Nightcrawlers, the Carrion Spitters to Nightcrawlers. In the mid game I like Lord of Deaths much more than Hades, because the summon time for the Hades is much longer for his tanking units than Lord of Deaths. And you don't really need Hades before round 20, 22, something like this. We go for the third upgrade now. 17 workers, round 18 incoming. We get a second carry-on spitter. So we can get the debuff on much more units than with only one spitter. Build workers during round. The other team got big problems right now. Sending Tor every round should be no problem for you. And you see, we get the next Lord of Death. With the rest of your minerals, you can always build workers. Reaching the worker cap with 31 and the latest speed upgrade very early is always a nearly guarantee to win the game. Make more workers. Now we can build one Lord of Death each round only from the income. And you should do this. You see, round 20, we got no hard sense, but very easy to handle. This is the point where the other side can't catch the units. After round 20, be sure to make your worker cap full very fast. You see, next upgrade. After round 20, we got the 27 workers and the fourth speed upgrade. Round 22 is a little bit harder, but we got so much chaos damage and siege damage from the Harbringers that it would be easy. Be sure to upgrade your Nightcrawlers when you got the minerals. Debuff is much stronger than the Carrion Spitter. You see, easy mode. After this round, after round 22, we got the worker capped. Tons of income, and we can just build towers, towers, towers. You see, we also got a Bone Overseer, not upgraded for stacking the buff from them. And now the game should be over. The other side can't do it without much leaks. And that was it for the Shadow Builder. Be sure in the next levels to build much more from your tier 6 towers. You don't really need tanks. The summoned units are pretty well for tanks and bloggers. And you will win the game, I hope. If you like the guide, you can leave a comment or subscribe me. I will provide much more guides from the other builders. And have a nice time in Squad Tower Defense. Bye.